French sailor Dominique Chiron and her husband stopped in Cayman to refresh their supplies in March. But before she could set sail, she began complaining of double vision and pain in her left eye.
I wait for one day, Tuesday, and after, it's wrong, it's not good. I don't know why. And I decide to go to the doctor, and I am going directly to the eye clinic.
That's when they met Dr. Manus Karati.
Hi, yeah, can you take a seat? Yeah, morning. So, how is it going?
Not too bad.
Yeah.
It's better.
A consulting ophthalmologist who discovered she had dislocated a lens in her eye.
One of the stitch was broken when I saw Dominique in the clinic. At the slit lamp examination, I saw that the stitch was broken and the lens was fall down, at risk of fall down to the retina. So if the lens fall down to the retina, that is a terrible complication because we can get some synechia. So synechia is mean contact between the retina and the lens.
Scratty said had she set sail, she might have lost her sight.
My experience, I managed very well the operation. Fortunately, even the patient cooperated very well. And we did the extraction of the lens successfully. And now the patient is going to recover the vision time by time.
With her vision restored, Chiron says she can't wait to return to the seas.
Yeah, sure, it's my life. And it's no problem now to sail.
Andrell Harris reporting for Cayman Compass News.